Turning on, turning on.
Hey everybody, it's Mary and I am back with a new video for you guys. So as you can see in the title below, I'll be doing the summer clothing haul so you can feel the summer vibes. Bago ako magsimula, I'm just gonna give you some like a disclaimer. I'm not trying to brag, and I know this is like a cliche phrase or line, and everybody uses, cause everyone has a say. And every time na my whole video, parang lahat magsasabi na, oh, she's bragging about this, she's bragging about this stuff. Ito lang siguro yung video na pwede kong ma-film ngayon kasi wala talaga akong ma-film. If you have any suggestions or like video ideas for me for summer, comment down below because I badly need one. And this video, I will like talk like Tagalog, English, so it's like Taglish. Yun lang naman yung masasabi ko. Hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to give this a video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, share this video if you want, share it with your friends, and yun! Ano pa ba? Hope you guys enjoy it, we'll just go ahead and get started! I'll begin to show you guys what I got, kung ano yung mga pinamili ko, or pinabili ko. And yun! So we'll start with sa store na Zara. I asked my friend to buy me sa online. Nakita ko tong sapatos sa Zara. Kasi sinuot siya ni Mae Mendoza, and if you know me, like personally, I am a fan of Mae Mendoza. Like, grabe, grabe yung pagka-fanay ko sa kanya, like sobra. Like, I would just insert a picture na sinuot niya yung sapatos na papakita ko sa inyo. This is the shoes na nakita kong sinuot ni Mae Mendoza. I got this for almost $30, and most of the shoes kasi sa Zara like expensive, like parang more than 30 na yung mga iba doon. Tapos ito lang yung like pinakamura nilang shoes. Ganda. And then ito yung first pair ko na white shoes talaga. And then meron pa siyang other color, like two-tone na sapatos. So I really like it, and yun lang. One is this off shoulder long sleeve top, so it looks like this, yeah, and then has like a long sleeve. The material is not too thick. Prepare ko siya with shorts because I prefer to feel more comfortable and then more like summery look. This is just like a plain beige no color. I like it. Has like holes in it, like butas lang dyan. Diba? Ang ganda ng explanation. First one is this great crop top, and I like the color. It's like a little bit of like yellow mustard sa neckline and then sa sleeves. Next one is another off shoulder rent sa Aeropostale, and this is how it looks like. I really like it. The material is like the same as the first one that I showed you. Like, hindi siya thick material when you wear it, and also I will pair this with shorts. I feel more comfortable sa mga ganitong mga clothes. First one that I got is this plain or like basic black crop top, and it says forever or never. I like it, and yun lang ang aking explanation dyan. Doesn't look like a summer clothing, but I would just include it sa video na to kasi my explanation din to, girls. Just bear with me a little bit. I think this is a sweater kasi yung material niya hindi siya pang summer. May rose print siya. Meron siya yung parang patches ng roses, which is I really like. Basic black sweater siya, which is I like it. And also like it's cropped, so stylish pa din ang dating. Hindi ko siya, hinanap ko siya sa H&M because sinuot din siya ni Mae Mendoza. I will show a picture na talagang sinuot niya to. So, if you follow her, you probably saw this already, but like, yun talaga eh. Pili ko siya for $5. Pwede siya maging shirt, I think. Pwede rin siya maging off-shoulder. From, yeah. parang 2-in-1. So, I like it. Meron na ding tawag dito sa type ng cloth na to or like yung material nung gamit, which is, I think it's like velvet material. Mainit siyang tignan, pero press ko siya sa pakiramdam when you wear it. And another basic black puff again. Another off-shoulder, pero meron siyang how you call it, like a strap. But another off-shoulder long sleeve top, and I like the color and has the detailed around the sleeves and then sa little bit dito sa damit. I don't know if you can see that, but I like it. Last is sa mga pantalon, shorts na pwede sa summer. Ito ang first pair ko ng shorts na nabili ko sa buong buhay ko, char. Hindi kasi ako masyadong ma-shorts na tao. Kahit like summer, hindi mo ako mapag-shorts kasi may insecurities ako sa legs ko. So like, basta yon. This one is, I got this sa JCPenney. Yung brand niya is sa St. John's Bay. Material is so soft. Next one is another short pero hindi ganun kaikli. Ito parang sakto to sa knees ko. Binili ko sa Banana Republic. At pag alam nyo, pag bumili kayo sa Banana Republic, pricey siya, pero ito, binili ko siya for $20, which is affordable na rin siya for shorts na ganito. And wala ka talaga akong ganitong pair. Hiram na ako sa nanay ko. And, so, ito, binili niya ako ng ganitong shorts, which is really nice. I like it. Diba? Ganun may shorts na si Mayora! Last two is pantalon na or like flowy pants. So I got this in Forever 21. I like this so much and I got this for $6.99. Mura na siya kasi original price niya is $15, like almost $16. And I like the color because I like green and I like yung color olive niya and stuff. I like it. It's so comfortable talaga in summer look. So yun, kinuha ko na siya. And then, last but not least, itong jeans na binili ko sa Old Navy. Sale din to eh. Papaputulan ko nga kasi mahaba and short akong tao. So, that's all for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, forget to give this a big thumbs up because you know me, I love to see your thumbs up. And comment down below if you have any video requests or like video ideas. Para naman may my video akong i-show sa inyo next time. So don't forget to comment your video requests or video ideas. Don't forget to subscribe in this channel for more videos. And ano pa ba? Merong notification bell, I think, like a notification ring bell or something on YouTube. So you can do that. So every time I upload a video, it will notify you. But basta don't forget to subscribe, share, like the video, and stuff like that. Hope you guys enjoy. Have a nice day or night. Kung saan man lugar kayo ngayon na nanonood ng video na ito. Have a nice day and take care and God bless always. Bye!